Here we are on Pepper Street, filming our little promo for Christmas Carol, which involves Stephen
looking mean and moody on the cobbles. I think what I'm most looking forward to about the whole enterprise is just telling the tale. I think everyone worldwide knows it as one of the greatest stories about redemption ever. And it's so uplifting and life-affirming. It's just really excited to be a part of it.
It's a story about change, really, second chances, and how we have the potential to change who we are if we're lucky to have that chance.
To be given the opportunity, yeah.
It's what you would call a very immersive experience, so you probably won't recognise it as the Old Vic. It's not one of the shows where the audience sits there and looks at a proscenium arch and watches the play happen. They're very much involved in it. So when they come in, there's mince pies and satsumas for
free
people.
Food, folks.
So the reason for having the audience so sort of informally related to the stage is part of the meaning of it. It's about us all being together, and this man has to come out of his
isolation. Into joining the rest of humanity. Yeah.
Dickens wrote it because he really wanted to find a dynamic and effective way of letting people really understand the injustice. It's a social mission behind it as a piece of writing. And so it's a reminder of, you know, particularly rooted about Christmas, but for any time of year, really,
sure,
about the things we should be doing to remove inequality whenever we can. And, you know, if Scrooge can learn that, the idea is that we can all...
Hope for all of us.
Hope for all of us to become better people and make the world, design the world to be a better place.